Part two to the last story, right? There was one day when I was out and about, and she rang me up, and I'm at Meg's house, and she rang me up, and I'm like, sat there, fucking get drunk with my mate. And she goes, "Terry." I went, "What?" She went, "Yo, Bill just booted your door in." I'm like, "Oh my God, now I'm in trouble." And I was not looking forward to going home. Yeah, it was an expensive fucking day, that one. They took all my electrical goodies off me, and all my plants, left me with fuck all, basically. I'm fucking hanging there. I walked straight in to get arrested and spent the night in the cells. And I ended up getting charged with being a noisy wanker, which cost 450 quid to get my own electronics back, and a £650 fine for cultivation. Shit. Yeah, they got me for 26 plants. Shit. Fuck. I know. They say I'm going to prison. Just cost hell of a lot of money. But money is irrelevant. Prison hurts a lot more than fucking money, trust me. I'd rather pay money than prison. Mind you, at the moment, I ain't got that money, so I'm probably going to end up doing prison. Judging by the way my life is going at the moment, which ain't good. I'm ending down the hill again. Bastard. But, never mind. I'm going to love and leave you anyway, because I'm a fucking wanker. And I like being a wanker. Especially if I'm an annoying wanker. If I can get in your fucking head and try and get that fucking head in your fucking head to work, I'm doing my fucking job. Wake the fuck up! No, just jesting. No, I am meaning that, actually. Wake the fuck up. Right, please, do.